I think it's very important for everybody. It's a truth story. It's talking about people they should to fight for their family and for their kids, for their land, for their country. It doesn't matter if it was in my country or in the other country. It has to be told, this story. It's about everybody. It's about our families. That's why we be here. Why we have to be here. Matthew, he's amazing guy. He's amazing person. He's never yelling on the set, and we love to work with him every day. We have a hug in the morning. We have a hug after we finish shooting. He's a very, very nice person, and he's a very good worker too. He's a very, very nice director too. I play Major Jassim. He's a leader for the Iraqi SWAT team who fight to liberate his city and to protect their families from the ISIS.
And how important do you think it is that this film is in Arabic and has that authenticity to it with Arabic actors starring in these roles?
I think it's very important for all the Arab country. I want to say thank you for all the director, the producer, to show our story for all the world. It's very important, not just for the Arab country, it's important for all the world.
And when the rest of the world sees this film, what are you most hoping an audience takes away from the experience of the film overall?
I think the important thing, like what I say, it's everybody he has to do like that. It's about our family. It's about our land. And it's great. You have to fight for it. And you have to tell this story for everybody.